I was there during the last incident with the tornado before the wind tunnels got put in place.
Yeah, that was another awful chapter in Soli's history, and I'm sorry you had to go through that. But now we have the wind cannons installed there, and that's one problem we no longer have to worry about anymore.
See, that's the interesting thing, though, and I don't know if I should be talking about this, but did you know that they were...
Rico, Ojo de la Jungla is nearby. Black Hat vicinity. Big radars and big missiles.
What are you saying, Andres?
We can't let them keep those.
One of EC's best guys has snuck onto the base and is waiting for you to make contact. Think you'll like the guy, Rico. He's kind of a thrill seeker.
Sorrento, I'm at Ojo de la Jungla. Is your hacker ready?
Patching him in. You're up, Alejandro.
Rico, I have a way to take out the missile launchers that are protecting the base. Bien. What is it?
So we need to raise the missiles into the launch position and fire them. Once I fry the system and fire the missiles into the sky, the launchers are useless.
Where do you need me?
The locks of each launcher are powered by two generators, which have to go.
Copy that.
And I think we may have another use for the launchers once they're up too. Should be fun.
Surface wear system is online. Back to your post. Target is gone.
Little friend.
Open fire!
Adios!
That hurt.
Da
Time to blow some shit up. Been loaded.
Hey, where are you?
Watch your six.
Get away from him. on the way. Back off!
Watch out!
Nice. shotgun. Nice.
off!
Let's roll.
enemy